runners lead, second and third, one out. The 2-2 swung on and line. There's a base hit center field. Mondesi scores. Herrera scores. It's a two-run base hit by Salvi Perez, and the Royals now take a 4-0 lead.